a series of video reviews, Digital Magnet revealed the highlight features of Samsung's latest flagship, the Galaxy S4. This video review is dedicated to the enhanced camera abilities of this smartphone. As you probably already know, the flagship phone by Samsung comes with a 13-megapixel camera that software-wise is fully loaded with all kinds of creative modes and additional editing tools. Before the shooting capabilities are revealed, let's first pay attention to the camera specifications. The output image quality on the Samsung Galaxy S4 is 4128 by 2322 pixels. Along with the high-quality images and high-definition videos, the camera provides a number of software image improvements, like, for example, face detection, manual metering, anti-shake function, auto-night detection for more detailed and noise-free low-light portraits and landscapes. You have the liberty to manually adjust the white balance and ISO sensitivity. You're able also to control the camera and take pictures with your voice. It is also possible to add a GPS tag to the pictures and the videos. The movie size is 1080p. You are also able to take pictures while recording a video. The image stabilization is active also during recording videos. Now that we are aware what's inside, it is time to say a few words about the software capabilities. The Galaxy S4 camera is equipped with a wide range of different shooting modes that create interesting effects on your images. The sound and shoot picture mode creates something like a hybrid between a photo and a video. To be more specific, you are able to create an image which is accompanied by up to 9-second sound. The sound plays back every time you preview the photo. The camera software offers another interesting function which is called Dual View. It is a special mode that allows you to make a shot or take a video using both cameras simultaneously. The front camera places a second image window inside the footage taken by the base camera. Thus, the photographer can also be included in the picture. The photographer can move the window and place themselves anywhere they want in the frame. The 360-degree panorama mode is a first on a smartphone. It performs decently, but it often fails to stitch the images correctly, especially if you want to create a complete panorama. The Galaxy S4 records video in 1080p quality. It brings out true-life colors, environment-adequate exposure and contrast, and excellent sharpness. The biggest flaw we came across during the video testing concerned the focusing. When in video mode, the phone finds it hard, even impossible, to focus on very close objects. The Galaxy S4 was accompanied by the also recently announced flagships Sony Xperia Z, Nokia Lumia 920 and the HTC One during the camera tests. Now, I will leave you guys to make your own conclusion.